In truth, I didn't have much of an issue with Nate until all the bullshit with Jules. I mean, I never liked him. And once during freshman formal, he tried to finger me on the dance floor without my permission. But like, it's America. And if they were throwing an end of summer party,
yo, I'd do it for real.
Of course I'd fucking go.
Yeah.